Welcome, my fellow crew fans. Kevin Shirker here, the Columbus Crew nerd yet again. And we've got a busy day of footballing action here. So I want to give you a quick rundown of what you can be watching this Saturday afternoon as a crew and U.S. soccer fan. First, at 12 noon, we have the United States beach soccer team taking on Mexico. And the U.S. have reached the semifinals here of the beach soccer tournament, the beach soccer CONCACAF championship. They started off the tournament with victories over Turks and Caicos Islands and Trinidad and Tobago, but lost against Costa Rica 5-4 in a narrow game. However, they won their quarterfinal 4-3 against Panama, which got them here to the Final Four. And now they face Mexico, and this is a huge match because there is a spot in the Beach Soccer World Cup on the line. The winner of this game goes to the Beach Soccer World Cup, and the loser does not. And of course, it comes against our big rival in footballing terms, Mexico, who has a strong beach soccer team. This is going to be a tough battle for the U.S. You guys think they can do it? I believe in our team. So, that's the USA soccer news, and now I'm going to change my hat here because the Columbus Crew is playing again today. The first game back as the Columbus Crew without SC in its name for whatever, 7-8 years that it's been. And now we have our original identity again, albeit with a new logo that we don't like so much. But the point is the Crew playing this afternoon, and they're going to be in New York to take on NYCFC. That match is going to be at 7:30 Eastern Standard Time and 4:30 for those of us here on the West Coast. And the U.S.-Mexico game, of course, is at 12 noon this afternoon, so coming up really shortly here, so don't miss out on those two games. Finally, I wanted to give you guys just a quick update on this channel. I'm focusing a lot more on my Indiana Jones channel right now, so I've kind of put this one on the back burner, but I'm still going to be posting updates from now and every now and then. I'm going to post a link to my Indiana Jones channel down in the description below. So if any of you guys are interested in Indiana Jones, be sure to check out that YouTube channel that I have going. And I have some really fun stuff on that channel, so check it out. Anyways, I thank you all so much, as always, and leave you by saying, Go Crew!